Stamp and Mist Cleaner not only cleans your stamps, but it conditions the rubber of your red rubber stamps, and a great product. But I'm going to give you a cost-saving tip that you may not know. This little bottle has a very strong chemical in it that's actually going to clean your stamps very well. However, I like to do this. I get myself a larger spray bottle, and this just has regular tap water down inside. I'm going to unscrew this, and you're going to pour, maybe just an eighth of what's in this bottle inside the water. When you go ahead and you put the nozzle back on your water bottle, just give it a little tiny shake just to disperse all that solution. That mixed and diluted Stampin' Mist cleaner works just as well as the full strength bottle, and it's going to last you twice as long.